The start of a new school year is a time of excitement, anticipation, and admittedly, even some apprehension. Across our district, we're one team, committed to opening our doors and our hearts to ensure every single child who enters Charleston County Schools leaves us ready to succeed in a living wage job, enlist in the military, or continue career training or college. Together, we impact the futures of 50,000 precious youth. We want each of you to know how deeply we appreciate the work you're doing. These are difficult times in which to serve the public. The work is deeply rewarding, but it can also be challenging, demanding, exasperating, and the thank yous are often few and far between. The evidence shows you are making a difference every day, and every breakthrough you make means more children have a chance at a better future. This school district is improving. There are many positive signs that we're trending in the right direction. Student by student, classroom by classroom, and school by school, you are the ones who are driving improvement. Your hard work is yielding results. Those of us who work at the district level are striving to do more to ensure that the teaching profession is both rewarding for you and attractive to future generations. We want to make sure that our policies and practices support teaching and learning. Our Board of Education is responsive to teacher voice. They have steadily increased teacher salaries, expanded mental health services, extended the years of service step increases for teachers who work in highest priority settings, revised the progressive discipline policy, and addressed many facility improvements. The board has asked us to work toward providing a planning period for every teacher and to work to ensure that students have more equitable access to programs. In order to continually improve, we need your help. And this year, the teacher representatives that attend teacher cabinet on your behalf will be critical in shaping many important, sound decisions. Most of you have probably heard or read about the mission critical actions that are underway. It occurs to me that the most critical actions that will be taken in support of our mission are the ones taken by you. You have students who come to you ready and eager to learn with the full support of their parents, and you have students who lack confidence and struggle. You may have students who lack support at home. For many of them, you are their best hope for a brighter future. We're so glad you're part of the Charleston County Schools team. Working in public education has lots of ups and downs, but it is deeply rewarding. Serving together, every day, each of us has a chance to change someone's life, to uplift and inspire someone, to open doors to opportunities they could never have accessed without us. Together, let us be the best year on record in terms of the service, the support, and the success that we achieve on behalf of the children we serve. Thank you again for all that you do. We look forward to an amazing year ahead.